It is my privilege to extend your thanks to Your Majesty and your distinguished delegation a very warm welcome. India is delighted to receive Your Majesty 53 years after your first visit in 1960 as Crown Prince and Crown Princess of Japan. This happening, which Your Majesty had then planted, has now grown into a flourishing tree. Your Majesty's presence here today is a historic milestone in our bilateral relations, heralding a further deepening of the time-tested friendship, solidarity, and cooperation that have always characterized relations between India and Japan. Your Majesty, the India-Japan partnership is based on the bedrock of shared values of democracy, rule of law, and individual rights. It symbolizes our mutual quest for the progress and prosperity of our people. We also share a vision of promoting peace and stability, and we stand united in our dream of a new Asia full of promise and opportunities. Our relationship today goes beyond the bilateral as we cement together a truly global partnership with converging strategic interests. Your Majesties, India deeply values and attaches the highest importance to our traditional ties of close friendship based on mutual respect and admiration for each other. The civilizational connect between our two great nations stretches over a million. Buddhism hardly links with Todai Temple at Nara, and the presence of Japanese scholars at centers of learning and excellence such as Nalanda are testimony to our spiritual and cultural affinities that characterize our common civilizational heritage. I am confident that Your Majesty's visit will give an impetus to the efforts of our two countries and peoples to engage, take new initiatives, and elevate our relationship to even greater heights. With these words, I once again welcome you, Your Majesty, the Emperor and Empress of Japan. Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, I now invite you to please join me in raising a toast to the good health and personal well-being of Their Majesties, the Emperor and Empress of Japan, to the progress and prosperity of the friendly people of Japan, and to lasting friendship and cooperation between India and Japan.